and bodybuilding. Ladies quarter, turn to your right. Quarter, turn to your right. Quarter, turn to your right. Face in front. Run over bicep. That's great. Your favorite side chest? Favorite side tricep? Relax, ladies, face the back. Back to the bicep. Well, that's great. Relax, face the front. Abdominals and thighs. Relax, your most muscular. And relax. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you tonight.
Turn to right. beginning is Sword, a Better Bodies gift card, a photo shoot tomorrow with Better Bodies Out of Destination, a goodie bag, and you can take that to Stacy Swope.
You just stepped off stage. You won the women's physique overall. What I want to know, you got your coach here, Jeff, standing next to you. What's it like working with Jeff? And then after that, Jeff, tell us, what's it like working with Stacy?
Yeah, I mean, it took me a good 6 months to a year to find a coach that I really trusted. And then Jeff is all about foundation and fundamentals, and I couldn't have asked for a better coach that could kind of look for what I was looking for and really push me to be my best.
What's Stacy like to work with?
You know, I have to say, I've been doing this for 22 years, and Stacy may be the hardest worker, the most committed client that I've ever had. Her transformation is incredible. She's tried a bunch of things in her physical life, and she's always 110% to all of them, but this one she really has taken to, and she's really an open learner. She's a hard worker. She's adaptive, and the transition from coming to me in February of 2019 to standing here right now, it's incredible what she's accomplished in such a short period of time.
Your passion for bodybuilding, where do you think it comes from?
It's just being dedicated and driven and just passionate about anything I put my mind to. And then just the going hard in the gym and working and lifting heavy and just everything together.
When you look back at your pictures from, you know, 2 or 3 years ago, what goes through your mind?
Really, probably 5 years ago, you know, I've lost over 100 pounds, and it was 5 years ago that I wore a bikini for the first time in my entire life. So just to look back over the transformation I've made and the confidence I've built and the foundation I've built, I wouldn't have changed anything.
That's amazing. Do you get nervous watching her on stage at all? Maybe a little anxious?
You know, I do. I do get anxious. I have to say I get less anxious with Stacy because we work together so much. She's so practiced, and I'm so confident in her that I'm really hard on her. So I'm not as nervous as I would be with some of my others. And Stacy is a winner. She wants to win. She's a perfectionist, and so I know that she's going to do the things that are important for her to do. And they're not perfect. We're not perfect. We're going to get to perfect. But I'm really pleased with the level of confidence it brings and the level of professionality she brings up here to the stage.
I'm gonna pan down to this sword here. What are you gonna do with it?
I don't know. Any suggestions, Jeff?
Yeah, you gotta hang it over the fireplace.
There you go. I'll hang it over the fireplace.
You guys wanna add anything else?
No.
Yeah, I want to say thanks to Brian Dobson, Branch Warren. You know, I've been involved with the show for, I've come to the show for 20 years. It's an important show to me, hardcore. You know, it brings back a lot of good memories for me, so it's always great for me to be here.
Congratulations.
Thank you.